Recognizing the role of agricultural mechanization in increasing production, reducing drudgery during farm operation and post-harvest losses, and for sustainable management of soil and water, Government of Rajasthan established College of Technology and Engineering in 1964 with an undergraduate program in agricultural engineering. Based on the felt need of the contribution of other branches of engineering in agricultural growth, the college was permitted to have additional programs in electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, mining engineering, computer science and engineering, electronics and communication engineering, and civil engineering. In last academic session, 33 vocational and 3 BVoc courses were also started. From this academic session, an undergraduate program in artificial intelligence and data science and one BVoc program in software development is going to start. In addition to undergraduate program, M.Tech and PhD programs are running in each department. The college is spread in area of 172 hectare, out of which 56 hectare is occupied by academic campus, which includes 20 buildings, and 28 hectare is occupied by farmland. Every year, college intakes 395 B.Tech students, 132 M.Tech students, and 43 PhD research scholars. In the last 5 years, 1,640 B.Tech students, 257 M.Tech students, and 57 PhD research scholars were passed out. Presently, the college is running under the deanship of Dr. P.K. Singh, Professor, Soil and Water Engineering. In last 5 years, the college has developed excellence in teaching, research, and extension. Recently, college has procured one humanoid robot which is placed at the main gate for navigation to visitors.
Is the fee structure?
What is the fee structure? Please confirm by saying yes, I confirm, or no, I want to change. Please speak close to my camera.
Yes, I confirm.
In the last 5 years, a lot of infrastructure has been developed. Solar power plant of 370 kilowatt power capacity, which is generating 1700 units per day, was installed. In the last 5 years, 4 new hostels were constructed and 2 hostels were extended, creating new 374 beds. Almost all major buildings were equipped with rooftop rainwater harvesting system, recharges 6800 meter cube of water every year. College has procured new state-of-art and cutting-edge technology equipments of worth 7 crores in last 5 years. Few major equipments procured are heat pump tray dryer, multi-mill horticultural food processing unit, multi-crop harvester, solar pyheliometer and sun tracker, laser lens scanner, 3D printer and gas chromatography. PhD program in mechanical and civil engineering were also started during this period. College was recognized as QIP Minor Center for Farm Machinery and Power Engineering, Processing and Food Engineering, Renewable Energy Engineering, Soil and Water Engineering, Electrical Engineering with intake capacity of 2. 12 smart classrooms for effective teaching and quality dissemination of knowledge were developed. Experiential learning is a regular feature to B.Tech Agriculture Engineering students. In last year, Rs. 8,000 were generated by development of various products, and out of which Rs. 4,000 were distributed among the students. The internet facilities of college were enhanced to 1 Gbps for better connectivity in the whole campus. The college initiated free GATE and employability coaching to final year students, and more than 300 students qualified in GATE and CAT examinations and were admitted in premier institutes like IIT, IIM, NIT in last 5 years. As a new initiative, every year induction program was recognized for incoming first year students for better adaptability of new environment. In these programs, Human Value Engineering, Know Your City and Clean Your Premises, along with various other educational and co-curricular activities are conducted. For recreation of the students, 12 hobbies clubs were started. The faculty of college is actively engaged in research by ACRIP and many externally funded projects. In addition to this, revenue of Rs. 1 crore per annum was generated through testing of farm implements and material. The college is presently having MOU with 18 national and international institutes such as Western Sydney University, Australia, NIH Roorkee, CIAE Bhopal, Hindustan Zinc Limited and many SAUs. In the last 5 years, the faculty members received 55 awards by different national and international agencies. Faculty has also published 342 research papers, 25 books, 16 book chapters, 35 lab manuals and 238 e-contents in the last 5 years. The college has very good placement record in the last 5 years. About 90% of the eligible students were placed in national and international companies like Mahindra and Mahindra, International Tractors, Jain Irrigation, Hindustan Zinc Limited, IBM and many more. Last year, even during pandemic, one student earned a job with package of Rs. 25 lakhs per year. Farm Machinery and Power Engineering provides knowledge and training in farm machinery and its accessories. It also engaged in testing farm implements. The department is equipped with ergonomics lab, farm power lab, traction lab, plant protection lab, experiential learning lab, CAD/CAM lab. The department has many state-of-art equipment such as image analyzer, material testing, engine test setup, noise and vibration analyzer. The ergonomics lab has heat stress monitor, flicker fusion, digital goniometer and dust monitor, bicycle ergometer, toxic gas analyzer. Department also has combine harvester and hydraulic crane. Nursery portrait seeders for a small size seed was also developed. It uses pneumatic vacuum pressure. It takes 13 seeds at a time. Orange harvester equipped with Wi-Fi camera was developed. Its capacity is 35 kg per hour. Manually operated Pratap wheel hoe was developed for weeding operation. It has adjustable handle height with capacity of 0.20 hectare per day. Solar powered maize dehusker sheller was also developed. Processing and Food Engineering Department provides training on value addition of food materials apart from UG, PG and PhD teaching. Department has food analysis lab, unit operation lab, post-harvest engineering lab, dairy engineering lab, drying and dehydration lab and experiential learning lab. State-of-art equipments such as modified atmosphere packaging unit, seed separator cum cleaner, spray dryer, intended cylinder separator, cryogenic grinder, multi-mill, heat pump dryer, packaging unit and protein analyzer are also available. Many equipments were developed by PG and PhD students with the funds received from external agencies such as DST and DSIR. Chili destocking machine of 50 kg per hour capacity was developed. Bale fruit cutter of 100 kg per hour and scooper of 25 kg per hour having efficiencies more than 95% were also developed. Corn blancher cum roaster suitable for street vendors was also developed. Watermelon peeler having capacity of 25 fruits per hour and 100 kg per hour capacity pulper was also developed. Renewable Energy Engineering Department is equipped with many state-of-art equipments. This department disseminates knowledge of non-conventional and alternative energy sources. It has advanced bioenergy lab, biogas testing lab and improved cook stove lab. Solar and biogas yard are also available. Department regularly carries out training to stakeholders. A continuous biochar unit having 20 to 25 kg per hour capacity costing Rs 7.5 lakh was also developed. Soil and Water Engineering Department provides training and research on watershed planning and soil water conservation practices. Technology Park watershed model along with various cutting-edge technology equipment such as drone are part of SWE department. Basic Science department aims to build a strong foundation in the basic science. Besides this, it also trains students for better communication skills and human values, thereby facilitating a smooth transition to the respective field of specialization. Civil Engineering department provides a sound knowledge of design of building and infrastructure. In addition, it also carries out field testing and consultancies to various agencies. Computer Science and Engineering Department aims at imparting knowledge related to computer technologies, distributed computing and database management. Department has DBMS lab, software engineering lab, microprocessor and digital logic design lab, embedded system lab. Electrical Engineering Department provides strong knowledge to stakeholders regarding advanced technologies related to electrical generation and transmission and distribution system. Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering imparts quality technical exposure to latest technological advancement in core electronics and technological sector with emphasis on integration of VLSI, microelectronics, microcontroller, etc. The department has also developed wireless IoT based on the farm soil sensor system, which provides real-time soil data about NPK soil moisture, temperature, electrical conductance and salinity of the soil. A cloud-based soil app is also provided with the soil sensor to deliver real-time applications. The objective of Mechanical Engineering Department is to arm the graduates with latest technologies for finding technically feasible and economically viable solution of problem of manufacturing sector and to make them globally competitive. Mining Engineering Department aims at updating knowledge related to rock mechanics, mining, mineral processing and environmental systems. College is equipped with big library with more than 1 lakh books, Indian standards and CD-ROM. It has also subscriptions to various e-journals and e-books. College has 7 boys hostel, 3 girls hostel and 1 scientist hostel. These all hostels are equipped with good facilities. College campus is equipped with Metrology Observatory, Technology Park, the Communication Skill and Personality Development Cell, Instructional Farm, Post Office and Canteen are also part of college. College regularly organizes co-curricular activities of NCC and NSS. The college has 2 units of NSS and 1 unit of NCC, NSO, Yoga and Scout for physical and mental development of students. 112 national and international seminars, workshops, conferences and webinars were organized by different departments in last 5 years. Extra co-curricular activities like TEDx, Swachhata Pakhwada, blood donation camp are regularly being organized. College has student amenity center and all the hostels are equipped with solar water heater system. Industrial visits and educational tours are regularly conducted. Because of these infrastructure and academic innovative development, the institute has been appreciated and recognized by many national agencies. The institute has got AICTE SAGI Award, Outstanding Institute Award, Atal Ranking Award, Intern Shala AICTE Ranking, NBA Accreditation of 3 UG and 5 PG courses.